That's what she wish. But no, CJ. They also have another. They have both the Alfa Romeos. They have all but I think Haas and Aston Martins. I could be wrong on that seller. I already. That's what I was doing. That's why I didn't ready up. Yes, Mino. Oh. Well, I hate them. There's more. Yeet! Wibbs, are you good over there? Okay. A lot of smacking.
Okay, so remember that the way the car handles is all about weight transfer.
A lot of
when you brake, the center of mass moves forward. When you accelerate, it moves rearward.
Just a lot of
and when you
smacking,
turn in,
you
it's
know?
Pushed to the outside of the car. The more load on each tire equals more grip. So make sure you're smooth with the controls to prevent the weight transfer from becoming too violent.
Huh? Jazz, you okay?
Okay,
So
guys,
it sounded
everyone be
like
aware
you're
the
just
car's
getting
ready to go.
exorcist. That's what I asked. It's in the future, guys. Come on, I told you this already. It do be like that sometimes. Is there a car for you, Brian? Well, other day, okay. Haas is going hot, Haas is going hot. That's better. Oh. Hey Brian, where have I seen this result before? I was telling Brian this that somehow through the season we have finished either one or two spots within each other 8 times already. Because it's just funny how close we are. God damn it, Linguini, you had one job. Yeah. It's like white background noise at this point.
Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now.
You want to lead or you want me to lead, Jazz? And then there's Wibbs. Haas going hot again. Oh, fuck me. I'm gonna be on the left here, Jess. I'm not on a lap. Go. I invalidated, unfortunately. I'm trying to, you know. I barely did too. Are these two behind me? What is this? Williams on? Oh, that is Mark. I'm gonna be on the left. Be on the left. I'm trying to save you. Let's get to the line again. You hot, CJ? Haas going hot again. Not that hard. Jazz did it yesterday. Yeah, hey, can you casually just get out of my way, please? I'm on a flyer. You're literally a car in front of me. As I fuck it up. Fuck me.
Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
I want Mark, I want you to look up the PSGL race here and see how close you are. That's why I was asking you about Portugal, because it's like, I was gonna say, look at the PSGL fastest lap, or their laps, see how close you are. The league in the, Yano and all of them, Yeah.
Standing by.
But that's funny. That's why I said something about Portugal, because I actually that one. Who the fuck is that? How dare you? First of all, we have a team name. That's the fat damn. I mean, you're in a realistic. I mean, you are a realistic Williams, so you have less downforce than they do. No, they. Yeah, it's really driver talent. Every YouTube series that you see on YouTube or anything. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, hi, Brian. What about your teammate? Your teammate going hot? Oh. This is fire. This is fire. Doing what I did. Okay. Haas going hot. Haas and Alpine going hot. He ran out of fuel. I'm recharging battery. Alpine out of fuel at sector 2. He's getting there. He's in sector 2. He just entered. Well, I'm trying to recharge battery. He's just about to pass me now. Is this McLaren hot? Actually, are both these McLarens hot? A McLaren and Haas are hot. Never fucking mind. God. Yeah, no. No, I don't. Goddamn. Yeah. Yep. How is Espino P4? Hold up. Also, Brian, look how close we are. By the way, CJ, your 3-1000 is faster than Gava. Haas is going hot, Buck is hot, Haas is going hot. Yes, I did. Got a minute 8. Oh my. Oh my god. You're gonna have to hustle, unfortunately, Buck. CJ. He did. God damn it, Jazz. You said that last night. No. Damn, that's rude. Oh, what the? Hundreds from your teammate and fire. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Literally, look at this. Look at 6th through 11th. Oh, let's go. Honestly, I appreciate you being here, Buck. I really do. He's doing that tomorrow. Later. 24. 24, CJ. Wah wah wee wah, wah 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 wee wah. CJ, how many lats have we got? Oh my God! Fired. Fired. You're fired. It's not great. Yeah, it's either you either have to use one of those two. That's a bullish strat, Agave.
Okay, so it's just
Y'all
that the
can
checks are good.
pass.
We need to
Just
stay
don't
in
hit each.
formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tires and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of this lap.
Guys, you gotta remember, you can pass people under the formation lap. Fire. I love how it's fire is the first person
No
that did
threat of
that.
rain for the time being.
Yeah, just
Conditions
fucking
look good.
blocking. Yeah. Hey, pal. Whibs, how'd you manage that? It just means he has cold tires. Aliens. You know what, Libs? I would agree with you, but I don't want to hear it, alright? Hey Brian, do you see that is it that nice. Brian, what's that Aston Martin in? In terms of tires. Medium? Okay.
Okay, incredible parking there. Nice one.
Oh, brother. There's contact. Oh, so it got. Oh, God, it hit me. Okay. Oh my, what is happening? What the fuck is happening? I'm just happy I'm alive. There's usually crazy stuff I get. either I have that low or high of wing, or that's some battery. No, I wasn't talking about you, I was talking about your teammate.
Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy.
Ferrari. Right on the tail of a McLaren. Oh.
Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place.
Didn't have DRS. Why don't you try to pass the Alfa Romeo behind me first? Yeah. Getting ahead of you. I see a Ferrari. I guess DRS is something fire. Now you see the play here, Jazz. Corner anyways.
Gap to your teammate ahead is 5.4 seconds.
That's it. Who do you think chews ice? Hey yo. This is also the guy that's just smacking a wheel around. Yeah, so we gotta work together just to chill. We're kind of by ourselves. Oh, that's unfortunate. How about you focus on the pavement ahead there, mate? That also hit me. I don't know how I don't have damage.
Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes.
OCRS and I pop. Oh, okay. That's his wheel. Yeah. Need a better car. Oh, he does that. I remember. Oh, he's at 3 seconds. Linguini, here's your helper. IMP 8 sprint, or top 8 in sprint hit points.
Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.7 seconds.
Yeah, Brian is not. Yeah, he gets no points. So. Oh, Spino has a penalty. Both Ferraris have penalties. Oh, speaking of the Ferrari.
Okay, the safety car is out. Safety
speaking
car is
of
out.
It.
We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive.
What the? What do I do? Buck, you fitting or not? Well, okay, despite
right,
that fact.
Speed. Our delta's too low and we're gonna risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Why are we in? It's a safety car. Oh, there you are.
Okay, we're coming up to...
Hi. Nervous. Eh. I'm... Buck, you know, we're stuck in the between a rock and a hard place. Yeah. And I have no mediums. These are the only mediums I got. That's my issue. Who's at our hearts? You know, I expected a safety car way earlier than this. Mom, get the camera! I'm leading the race.
Rain, ETA, about
so it's not gonna rain.
Dries definitely seem like the fastest tire at the moment.
Mark does, has... I like the shot, your quality. Something in turns one.
Catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back.
I thought it was
remember
coming in this lap, so I was kind
car
of just
to the next car.
Coasting. No.
You're approaching the safety car, you're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Okay, expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now.
It's too fucking late. To the late. I'm so scared of trying to not hit the safety car. I know. We'll be right here.
Okay,
yeah.
The safety car's coming. Have no throttle. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane.
Ballsy spot. It'd be nice if my car wanted to cooperate. Cut you off there, then we know it's just you came out so quick.
Let's use that overtake button a bit more.
No, you're good. I just didn't see you till the last second. Oh, you fucking game. Okay, stay there. Hey, we're 3 wide. Be careful here, Brian. I'm not trying to die. This has backfired really, really badly. These tires do not want to do anything. They are just sticky. They're just slippery, slidey. Guys, I'm gonna try something different, you know? You know what, why not? It's a sprint race. I'm only getting a point anyways, let's try something. Curb. That was not intentional. That was not intentional.
Keep managing your tires. Manage your tires.
Oh, that was hot. Nice, Agave. Or what happened there? I don't know. I think he's letting you by. He's letting you by. For nothing. Oh no. Jose.
Okay, we can take you this lap.
I would like a safety, but I don't think there's gonna be one.
Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 3.7 seconds. Understood. Stopping this lap.
That wasn't my best strat. Y'all wreck at this point, I'm gonna be mad.
Job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tires now. You want to finish the race in this compound.
Oh, really? Mark, where you at? Thank you. Why does this game hate me? Of course the game would make it rain, or I should try for a fastest lap for once. Oh, it's like a Ferrari's quick. That's also true. You P3 buck.
We're currently training our teammate by 37.4 seconds.
That is. Been raining.
Okay, gap to the car ahead is 25.2 seconds.
half a slap in the fucking rain.
Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. Okay, dry seem like the best tire for now.
Yeah, three laps to figure it out.
And that's just five laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car in front is 0.2 seconds.
Away from 0.2 seconds, the car in front. I know. White flag this time by the way, for the leaders.
We'll be seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain. Increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep it up.
Yes, he did. Use these reasons why the safety car was out. Catching the drift.
Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining
there. No way! So we'll see you tomorrow, right, Buck?
Yellow flag. Green flag. Yeah.
wouldn't have mattered.